Well, since LeJeune was established and through the following 75 years, I think the best way to understand its evolution is to look at the skyline of the city of Minneapolis. So the majority of the structural steel buildings, if you look at that skyline in a photograph or on Google Maps, you'll see LeJeune's work. The most significant project that LeJeune Steel has done to date was the recent completion of the U.S. Bank Stadium, home of the Minnesota Vikings. We built 62 trusses, each comprised of 4 to 5 to 6 sections, weighing 40 to 55 tons per section. Many, many holes were drilled. Many, many splice plates were cut. It was all cut on Peddinghaus CNC equipment. And we utilized our Wisconsin facility and its CNC capacity. LeJeune specializes in satisfying the customer and delivering, flawlessly delivering a project. The result of that is that we do sports venues, we do medical office buildings, we build bridges. We've built our facilities around some having that versatility to go from heavy and complex to light and high volume. Peddinghaus machines and CNC in general have allowed us to take more work. So it clearly supports our strategic plan for growth. When we add equipment, we add capacity, and in turn, our revenue increases. In our most recent capital expansion, that includes a saw, a drill, an angle line, a coper, and we've been able to add the petty writer to the lineup. We can count on this equipment and its repeatability and its reliability, and that's been a very significant change prior to CNC, post-CNC.
Being able to work on the Viking Stadium, the Twin Stadium, and the Gopher Stadium, all three of those facilities are great venues to go watch a game. It's fun to be locally involved with them. The guys on the floor take a lot of pride in that. We're in the upper Midwest, the workforce is phenomenal. The work ethic is phenomenal. That teamed with our CNC equipment, we can pretty much accomplish anything.
I spent a good part of my earlier career around equipment and understanding equipment and what makes good equipment and what is good equipment and where do I set the bar. And I've been really pleased with the reliability of our equipment.